Okay, so I'm going to take it to the good.